Good evening students. In the previous lecture we discussed the properties of the haloalkanes, and in the property of the haloalkanes we discussed the different type of the chemical reactions, in which the first is the nucleophilic substitution. Today we discuss about the mechanism of the nucleophilic substitution reaction, and it is the two type. If we see the mechanism of the electrophilic substitution, that is, it is SN2 or SN1. SN1 or SN2, two type of the nucleophilic substitution reaction. If you see, there is the first, that is substitution, S for substitution, nucleophilic bimolecular, that is, it is called as SN2. The property of the SN2 substitution reaction is that, first, the number 2 is present here, that's why we have the two number, SN1 or SN2. It means that we discuss about the greater number, correct? In greater number, it supports through all the lesser number. It means that it is single step reaction. As you see the chemical reaction, it is the single step reaction. It is the intermediate, but it is completely one reaction. It is a reactant that it is CH. It is carbon at the center, 3 hydrogen, it is CH3, and it is the Cl, haloalkane. This dark shade is represented at this hydrogen is present just above the plane in this manner. And this lighter shade is known as just below to the plane, correct? It is a nucleophile which is attached to the this haloalkanes, and it represents the transition state. What is the transition state? Transition state is a state at which the nucleophile is also attached with the carbon along with the all other atoms. So you see here, the carbon have attached 5 things, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now the question is, the valency of the carbon is 4, then how can we attach the 5 atom with carbon? Actually, it is not the complete bond, correct? These are the force of attraction, these are not the bond, so that the clear bond is 3, and these two are attached with the attraction force, and this nucleophile is attached at the 180 degree of the another nucleophile, so that this OH is attached with the 1 degree of the Cl. If you see here, now this Cl bond will be breaking and this bond will be formed, so that OH can form clearly with the carbon and release of the another nucleophile, so that this nucleophile is substituted to 2-chlorine, that substitute 2-chlorine, that's why it is called as substitution, and the attacking agent will be nucleophile, that's why it is called as nucleophilic substitution. Correct, it is completed in the one step, that's why it is called as bimolecular reaction. According to the kinetics, it is also a chapter in our syllabus in the physical chemistry, that is the chemical kinetics. Chemical kinetics ke basis par it is second order kinetics. Second order means that it react is depend upon the concentration of haloalkane as well as nucleophile, and the power of these two are 1, 1 plus 1, it becomes 2, so that it is two order kinetics. Okay, if this reaction is completed in the one step, and it is the intermediate, not another step, so one step, that's why if this reaction will be one step, so that the reacting nucleophile will be stronger, because it have to be complete the reaction in one step, so their concentration will be greater and it will be the stronger in nature, correct? So these two points are present here. The transition state is present, in which the interaction between the carbon nucleophile OH is present, carbon leaving group takes place simultaneously. Means that what is the transition state? It is the state in which the OH group and chlorine are attached with the center atom, that is the carbon, with simultaneously during SN2 inversion. What is the meaning of the inversion? Inversion means that if you remember that the topic of isomerism, and there are the stereoisomerism L or D type, dextro or levo. So if the reactant is D type, the product is type ka banega L type ka, L for levo. And if the reactant is L type, then product is converted into the D type. Means that opposite nature of reactant or product. So it is called as the inversion. Correct? Non-polar solvents, if you see here, the transition state present, there is not any ionic stage is present here. So that it is, and the it is the it, this reaction will be completed into the non-polar solvent. Correct? Next, it is quite important point, and the question will be present in the objective also, that the reactivity of halides toward the SN2 mechanism, underline is SN2 mechanism, is that is primary, secondary or tertiary. As I suggest you that the trick to remind this, that it is the it believe to the greater number, so that it prefer to all the smaller number, means that it complete in the one step smaller number, and the stability is proper for primary, secondary or tertiary. It's mean that more stronger, more stable is primary. Correct? If you see the mechanism of the SN1 is, it is just opposite, it is carried out in the two-step reaction. If you see the reaction, that first it break or two ions, it is the complete reaction. If you see, it is the first step, break here, halogen have greater electronegativity, so minus, carbon have plus, carbocation and Br minus, carbocation bromide ion, and these are the clearly the product of the first step. After that, this carbocation is attacked by the nucleophile, and this plus and minus are form a new bond and form the main product. So if you see here, this reaction is completed into the two step, so it is the two step reaction, and two ions are formed, there is a formation of ions, cations of bromine, so that this reaction is carried out in the polar or protic solvent. Correct? The mechanism, there is, if the two reaction, this reaction is completed in the two steps, so there is no, there is no requirement to the very strong nucleophile, and their concentration will also be low. So the concentration of the nucleophile will be negligible as compared to the haloalkane. So it is the first order kinetics, and it is depend upon the only the what haloalkanes, concentration of haloalkanes. Reactivity just opposite, tertiary haloalkane is more stronger than secondary than primary. So these are the two part. It is very important that if the number is smaller, then it prefers a greater number, means it completed in two step, as well as the stability is tertiary, then secondary, then primary. Correct? So it is the mechanism of SN2 or SN1. It is quite important for your exam point of view. And see and read properly again and again, and clear the concept. Okay. Now, some common terms are also present in the isomerism. Stereochemical means that optical activity. What is the optical activity? Means if we have a solution and we spread the light with the help of torch, then this light can be rotate is clockwise or anti-clockwise. If it rotate is the clockwise, the solution is called as dextro rotatory, any small d, it is also represented as the plus. If the light will rotate anti-clockwise direction left, it is called as levo rotatory, it is represented as small l or minus. Clear? Now the another term is chirality. You understand that what is the chirality? It is a carbon at which the all attached four groups are different. It is called as chirality or asymmetric carbon. Correct? Example is lactic acid. The formula is lactic acid is CH3, CH, OH, COOH. करेक्ट। नेक्स्ट टर्मिनोलॉजी इज रेसेमिक मिक्सचर। व्हाट इज द रेसेमिक मिक्सचर? रेसेमिक मिक्सचर मीन्स दैट इट इज द मिक्सचर ऑफ इक्विमोलर ऑफ एल फॉर्म और डी फॉर्म। इट्स मीन दैट इफ वी एड 50% ऑफ एल फॉर्म एंड 50% ऑफ डी फॉर्म इन अ सोल्यूशन देन इट इज कॉल्ड एज रेसेमिक मिक्सचर। तो एज द डेफिनेशन इट इज द मिक्सचर कंटेनिंग इक्विमोल ऑफ डी एंड एल फॉर्म। दे हैव जीरो ऑप्टिकल रोटेशन एज वी नो दैट L एंटी क्लॉक वाइज, D इज क्लॉक वाइज, 50% एंटी क्लॉक वाइज, 50% इज क्लॉक वाइज। द टोटल और नेट रोटेशन विल बी जीरो, दैट्स वाई नेट रोटेशन विल बी जीरो। सो दैट दे हैव जीरो ऑप्टिकल रोटेशन बिकॉज रोटेशन ड्यू टू वन आइसोमर विल बी कैंसल्ड बाय द अनदर एंड इट इज ड्यू टू द एक्सटर्नल कंपनसेशन। इट इज द ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन दैट वाई the rotation of the racemic mixture will be zero is due to, the option is external compensation. Last point, the process of formation of racemic mixture. The formation of racemic mixture is called as racemization. These are the general terminology which are present in your NCERT book. Clear? I think it is clear for you. Now the type B. The B reaction is elimination reaction. Elimination, as the name suggests, in which the sum is eliminated from the reactant. The elimination reaction, this is also present in the class 11th in the property of alkene. These are the methods of preparation of alkene. The reaction is called as dihydrohalogenation or beta elimination. In dihydrohalogenation, the reagent is alcoholic KOH or alcoholic NaOH, sodamide, potassiumide, and we take here the alcoholic KOH. Alcoholic KOH kya karega? Dihydrohalogenation means that D means removal, hydro means hydrogen, halogen means halogen. It means that it is the process in which the removal of hydrogen and halogen. Or ye hamesha adjacent carbon se release hote hain. Yahan se Br, yahan se H. या यहाँ से H और यहाँ से Br, ये हमेशा अल्फा कार्बन से रिलीज होता है। तो इट कैन फॉर्म टू एल्कीन, या तो डबल बॉन्ड, अगर ये हाइड्रोजन यहाँ से रिलीज होगा तो यहाँ डबल बॉन्ड आएगा, हाइड्रोजन अगर यहाँ से रिलीज हुआ तो डबल बॉन्ड यहाँ आएगा, करेक्ट। ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ स्टेबिलिटी द दिस इज द मेजर प्रोडक्ट एंड दिस मेजर प्रोडक्ट इज कॉल्ड एज वॉट? सैडजैब या हॉपकिंस? इट इज द सैडजैब, इट इज द हॉपकिंस, करेक्ट। Hoffman, Sadzev is the major on the basis of presence of greater number of alpha hydrogen, hyperconjugation. I think these names are heard by you in the class 11th. The reactivity of beta elimination, reactivity is always 3 degree, 2 degree, 1 degree, any tertiary, secondary or primary. Why it is tertiary, secondary, primary? Because they can form, if we remove from here the Br minus, then they can form carbocation, and the stability of carbocation is tertiary, secondary or primary, correct. Next is reaction with metals, formation of organometallic compound, we discuss in the class 11th. This alkyl halide react with metal, then metal goes to the between to the halogen and the carbon and form RMGX, it is called as Grignard reagent. I think it is the part of class 11th, correct. If we react Grignard reagent to the alcohol, then they can form RH, it is alkene, and it is the methods of preparation of alkene in the class 11th. And all this is remains or released in the form of side product. The main product is alkene. Woods reaction, your favorite reaction in the class 11th, one of the most important, that when alkyl halide react with the sodium metal in presence of dry ether, they can form symmetrical alkene in presence of sodium metal. Remember always, Woods reaction in the presence of sodium, and they form symmetrical alkenes, correct. So it is complete in this part, okay. नेक्स्ट पार्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट एरिल यानी एरोमेटिक पार्ट ऑफ द एलो एल्केन्स, ओके, थैंक यू।